Imagine you're an adventurer in the 19th century. You go to Ecuador and you stumble on this enormous volcano, almost 20,000 feet or 6,000 meters high. It's what happened to the American artist Frederic Edwin Church in the mid-19th century. He first saw the volcano Cotopaxi when it was mostly sleeping, but then witnessed it spewing smoke and ash against a beautiful sunrise.